Yeah, I've been since my early days. I've been stuck in my worldly ways. Propaganda, press, ban the camera. Please don't look at me in my face. Everybody might see my pain. Off the rail, might myself. Bored with life as aboard this plane. Steward this sex if I need help. Maybe with your last name. Hopefully it still ain't been changed. Something about you make me not doubt your awkward status. My brain scream louder. Asking when I'm gon' myself. Couple problems, my cash ain't help. Human issues too strong for tissue. False provider, warm ass by wealth.
Move your body if you came here to party. If not, then pardon me. How I'm supposed to have a good time with death and destruction's all I see. Out of sight, I'm out of my mind. The sound of sunshine is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need. All I need, all I need.
Party people, yeah.
Starstruck.
Vince, the car's outside.
Got things to do, got to make my moves. I can't miss my flight and miss you too, boo. First class seats is overrated. Won't go, let's stay overpay us. Nowadays, I'm overdating my street for the hurt. Stay well acquainted, their morning is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need, all I need, all I need.
Move your body if you came here to party. If not, then pardon me. How I'm supposed to have a good time with death and destruction's all I see. Out of sight, I'm out of my mind. The sound of sunshine is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need. All I need, all I need.
Party people, yeah. Party people, I'd like to see you dance. Party people, yeah.
Welcome in, everyone, to our EA Sports Studios in...
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Here's Eric Weems now on the return. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Titans offense set to go on first and 10. First down, Mariota. No gain on the play there. It'll be second down. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Now here's the first carry for DeMarco Murray. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He lost two there, and it's third down.
When people see Vince Wilfork, they don't think about his versatility, do they? But we've seen that throughout his career, where he's actually played some defensive end as well as his expected defensive tackle and nose tackle positions. Strength, great, great quickness inside that allows him to make plays in the offensive backfield.
Absolutely a run stopper. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A very solid gain of 27. Down, Murray. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. That one 28 yards on the ground. So not much to speak of scoring-wise in this first quarter of play. Nothing, nothing, our score. We're back to Nashville right after this.
The NFL on EA Sports is fueled by Gatorade, the sports fuel company.
With the former Volunteer Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's the Titans with the football here to begin quarter number two. And they're on the move here. They've got it first and 10. Again, it's Murray. No dice this go-around. He's hit behind the line and taken down. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. Well, sometimes a tough game to figure out. One play, he looks so good, and then the next play, so bad, going backwards.
Yeah, in a span of two plays, you go from hero to goat, right, to use one of the cliches. But I think what often happens is you have a big run, and sometimes you try and do too much with your next one.
Try to throw now. Mariota going with a screen for Murray. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. They get seven there on the screen. It'll set up a third down. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area, that they want him involved. Just as you said, they want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting. And they insert their dime package, six DBs, here on third and six.
Expecting pass all the way. To throw is Mariota. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. Good contain. No gain on the screen, and it'll bring up fourth down.
I know you've got a baseball background, right?
A little bit. Started in minor league ball.
Yeah, you did some of that, right? What do they do when they do the signals? An indicator, right?
Whether it goes or not, yeah.
Yeah, whether the play's on or not. How about the indicators offensive linemen give when they're getting ready to run a screen pass? And if those get red, well, we just saw that there, didn't we?
No gain.
No gain. Deciphered it and finished the play off.
Suckup will put this one right through, and the Titans hit the scoreboard first. It's 3-0. So they kick it through to take the lead. There is a little bit of time left, though, here in the second quarter.
And while they're concerned about not giving up a big return or giving up points themselves going into the half, how good do they feel, though, putting points on the board themselves right near the end of the first half?
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Here come the Saints for their opening drive. They'll be led out by Dak Prescott, the 135th pick in the draft back in 2016 from Mississippi State.
One thing he does very well, he takes care of the football. Had 176 pass attempts to start his career without an interception. That's the most in NFL history. And finished his rookie year, 23 touchdown passes and only 4 interceptions.
Now Prescott, eluding the pressure right. And now running right through it. A big hit. Knocked down sideways. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. Final play of the half, Prescott. They'll tussle for it, and this is going to be caught. We now proceed to the start of the second half. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number 3. This will be taken in at the 1. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Out come the Saints now. They'll go on offense first here to begin the third quarter. They're close, close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here at half 2, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with it. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up.
And that's a good sign right there as we start the third quarter, because in the first half, not much space to run the football. And as we go into the half, we often think to ourselves, all right, what's the adjustment? What do they have to do? You know what a lot of the adjustments are? No adjustments. You know the game plan, been working on it all week. Maybe a little tweak here or there, a little bit better blocking, and now you're establishing the running game.
So the offense has it first and 10. Throwing, Prescott. It's complete to Snead. And he's brought down. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. They go play action here on first down. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Now a play fake here on first down. Dancing to his left. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Prescott now on second down. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. And welcome back. The offensive unit, they took the timeout. And now they get set to line up as we resume action.
A nickel set shown by the Titans on third down.
Thinking pass. Here's Prescott. Flushed out right. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. Back to the running game. It's Ingram. And he'll barrel his way into the end zone for a Saint touchdown. Mark Ingram taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Saints have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter.
Wow, I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
A score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be fielded at the 6. And he is knocked down from the side. The Titan offense now working their way back onto the field. And last time able to get 3. It's not what they wanted. They wanted 6, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you've described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense, they don't even want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field. They want that ball in the end zone.
Yeah, they'll be going for 6. It's a gain of 5, and it'll be a second down. Mariota yelling out the play call as he hustles everyone to get set. They'll look to throw. It comes, and he lost the football. Mariota had it jarred loose. Fortunately, he's able to recover himself, but the clock's still rolling here. Mariota will need a big play after the sack as the Titans come up 3rd and long. Back to throw. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. 2 huge plays there down the stretch. The sack on second down. Now they force the incompletion. That's going to lead to a do-or-die 4th down.
And they look like they've got the confidence right now that no matter what gets thrown against them, whatever play gets run, they have the ability to shut it down. They're just brimming with it right now.